Okay, it's crunch time. Time to get those fabulous abs. And not a six-pack, but an eight-pack. So lay on your back for the crunch. Get your spine in neutral position. With your knees bent, press your feet into the floor. Keep your neck and chest open as you crunch and squeeze your abs. It's not so much of a lift as it is a squeeze. Think of your abdominals as a sponge. Squeeze, lift, and release, keeping that head neutral.